Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to God's Winning Women. I hope you stay tuned and watch the video. God's
Winning Women. So the first thing I want to do is say, hello, winners. How are you doing? It has been a very long time. And the second thing I want to say is that Sour Patch has been sitting on the top of my refrigerator for about a month. The kids absolutely despise it. And I'm not buying no more cereal until they eat it. You know why? Because they ask for it. Now, let's get into what I'm about to make for myself. I have never tried it before, but something just fell into my spirit. No, something just was like, you should try it. So I'm going to try to make myself an onion ring. Let's see how it goes.
Maneuver the jet ski, cause I serve a God that parted the Red Sea. Multi-million dollar commercials for Pepsi, from food stamps to more ice than Gretzky. I don't gotta talk, the Lord defends me. I watch them all fall for going against me, cause me and all my angels shot the devil up. While you was trying to pull me down, I leveled up. I leveled up twice, I leveled up three times. He tapped them and told them she's mine. So even when I cried, I knew I'd be fine. Prepared for a miracle blessing in these times. Now praise him, raise him, name it, claim it. Every tune that rises up against me, shame it. I breathe success in and out my lungs. Got the power of life and death coming out my tongue.
And I hear like Smokey the Bear, but like he about to put out a forest fire. But that did not work out at all. I'm going to try something else another time. This time I'm just going to put clean this pot out and then saute down the rest of the onions that I have over there. And that's it, y'all. I tried.
I'm going to tell you guys a secret. That little burnt piece that was in there, I tried that one. It wasn't that bad. So I'm going to try the real, real, real burnt one. It's not that bad. It's onion with batter and all that good jazz. It's still an onion ring, just a burnt onion ring. Now, I want you guys to tell me how you make your onion rings. I know that was like probably not the best way to do it, and I'm pretty sure there's a better way. So if you have a better way, drop all that advice for me in my comments so that I can do better and I can be a winning woman like you. Thank you guys. I hope that you are being positive, productive, and peaceful. And remember that modesty is the best policy. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Make sure you follow us on Facebook and Instagram. God bless.